The American chestnut was the most important tree species in the northeastern United States. American chestnut was important for its beauty, edible nuts for both humans and wildlife, and for excellent wood qualities such as straight grain, easily worked, and rot resistance. Chestnut trees grew rapidly and were once huge, growing over 100 feet tall in dense stands. They could be seen in both urban and rural landscapes. Uses of the chestnut tree included wood products, nut crops, forage, biomass, and biodiversity. The American chestnut tree dominated the eastern deciduous forest and once covered most of the eastern United States, including the Appalachian mountain chain. But then, a pathogenic fungus, a blight, was introduced in the early 1900s. As a result, the American chestnut tree is now nearly extinct. It remains today, but barely. The tree survives mostly by means of suckering, a form of asexual reproduction. Due to the blight causing stem girdling, the tree rarely reaches sexual maturity, failing to produce nuts. Lack of sexual reproduction also threatens the loss of genetic diversity within the species. For decades, forest scientists, including geneticists, have searched for ways to introduce blight resistance. There has been some success by crossing with other species of chestnut, but the compromise is that the hybrids are always intermediate in shape and size to the once proud tall chestnut. Researchers at the State University of New York have been using science to try to discover a way to revive these majestic trees. Doctors William Powell and Charles Maynard created an American chestnut tree that is blight resistant. This GMO product was accomplished by introducing a wheat gene coding into the genome for the American chestnut tree. The genetic engineering technology attempting to save the American chestnut tree can also be used to manage diseases affecting other trees, such as the American elm tree. Diseases such as Dutch elm disease may be controllable through GMO technologies. Blight may have destroyed most of the original American chestnut tree. Science has the ability to bring back these majestic trees, their beauty, and the ecosystem services they provide.